So let's start with immunity. Immunity is the protection of an individual from an infection, as we talked about earlier. A herd immunity now is the immunity of a larger group of people, a population as we call it. And the way you can imagine that is as if you would play pool and you would hit the balls after they have been placed on the table with a cue ball. You know, if you hit the balls first, you create a chain reaction where actually the cue ball hits one ball, which hits two balls, three balls, and so forth. So a lot of movement is made. This is how usually an infection runs through a population when it's not mitigated, when it's not weakened in its course. And a good example for that is measles. One patient with measles infects about 14, 15 other people. For COVID-19, the rate is about 2 to 3 people. So one person who's infected with it will infect 2 or 3 people again. Now, if we vaccinate this population, let's say against measles, and what happens is similar to as if you would nail all the balls on the table or most of them. If you hit them with the cue ball, only some will move, but not all. And that actually slows down the spread or even completely eradicates the spread. And a good example of the more recent years is the meningococcal vaccine, streptococcal and meningococcal vaccines, which actually accomplished that effect in a population, particularly of younger kids and adolescents who had this problem in the 80s quite frequently. This has almost disappeared since the vaccine was introduced.